here after its devastating eruption.
Moving on to the Philippines now, where authorities have advised those near the erupting.
Typhoon Raleigh is expected to hit the central Luzon, Quezon areas. How are local governments preparing?
Well, we now talk to Mentor Adi at the head of the province of Albay. Habang tumatagal, mas lumalakas pa isa ko lang yung Albay, si Marine Patroller Selson Barin-Nepsin. Habang tinutunan ng video, ang pananalasan ng paglibot.
Another typhoon is barreling towards southern and central Luzon. A number of areas along the unlikely path of Ulysses are taking precautionary measures.
At least two people have died in wildfires that are burning across Oregon. The Riverside fire has scorched more than 40,000.
We can